So last year, Samsung nailed it with the Galaxy M series, like the M20, M30 and M40 were best-selling Samsung smartphones in some markets. The M40/A60 was my favorite cause it had the latest punch-hole design and also Snapdragon 675 CPU. And the pricing was also not so expensive at all cause Samsung used BOE's display and it was an ODM product. The only con was it had LCD panel and a small 3500 mAh battery. Now exciting news is Samsung is working on the Galaxy M41, which is the successor to the M40, and the specifications it is coming with can blow your mind. So the M41 got a massive, and by massive I mean huge, 7000 mAh battery. This is insane. You can go freaking 4 to 5 days with a single charge on normal usage and 14-15 hours continuously, which is insane. So the 3C certification shows rated capacity as 6800 mAh, and the model number is BM415ABY. We also have more confirmation on this thanks to the Korean certification, and this is the image of battery going inside the M41. Not only this, rectifying last year's mistake, Samsung is using OLED display which is made by CSOT owned by TCL. This is not only better than LCD used in M40, and this is also gonna decrease the cost of smartphone. OLED display consumes less power than LCD, so it's a win-win situation for Samsung using third-party OLED and a huge mammoth battery. So yes, M41 is gonna have all the exciting features at a slim price. Design is same like M40 from the front, that sponge hole selfie shooter on top left corner, and the back design is kinda similar to the Galaxy S20, which looks nice. They may use a 48 megapixel primary, a wide angle shooter and a depth lens in the M41. No information on the CPU, but speculations are Samsung is gonna use the Snapdragon 730 CPU in this one. So yes, I'm for sure excited. This is gonna be an amazing competitor to the Motorola One Fusion and Xiaomi Poco X2. Samsung is also working on a full screen budget smartphone with a pop-up selfie shooter. It's gonna be a non-expensive phone with an amazing design. Samsung is also launching the Galaxy A51s with 765G CPU, so yes, Samsung wants to grab the market again, and they'll for sure if the pricing is right. See Samsung, if you're thinking to price it higher just cause there's a non-Chinese movement going on, this is your mistake. You're simply taking advantage of the situation, and in long term you're gonna lose for sure cause of this. So again I'm saying, this time at least price them according to the features, lower your margin, and that's all guys. Thanks so much for watching. I'll meet you guys in the next one. Peace out.